about this is a suffocation. If you're putting your knees here, your hands are shoulder ready, or you grab your own tricep, you're going to come up top, on top of his head, and just arch back as you suffocate. So it's a suffocation movement. You're suffocating with your chest. If you can get to pull out and you can get your knees under his armpits, that's a really quick, easy submission to me.
Stop.